All right, how do I do the stupid gizmos lab? Okay, let me show you. If you did the DNA lab, the building DNA lab last week, it's very similar to that, okay? Very easy. It's really quick to do. Whatever answers you give me in gizmos will not be graded. But you can use these as practice questions first in gizmos because some of these same questions are in the Canvas quiz, okay? So you can actually practice here first if you want. All right, so here's DNA. We are going to release this enzyme called RNA polymerase, and we're going to transcribe this side of DNA. So for every T, you're going to put an A, because you already know your base pairing rules for RNA, right? For every C, for every G, we're going to put a C. And for every G, for every C, we're going to put a G, just like this. And you'll know if it's wrong if it doesn't fit. And remember, there is no thymine in RNA. So for every adenine that you see, you're going to add uracil, just like that. I do not think you have to take pictures of anything. Okay. All right. So here's your mRNA strand. Now we got to translate this. Here's our ribosome. Well, how do I translate this and how do I know which tRNA to put for the mRNA? Easy. The tRNA complements that particular segment in the mRNA as far as like the base pairs. So for AUG, you should put UAC. That's the complement. Or the complementary base pairs for that. Or the anticodon, or the opposite. For CUG, you should put GAC. And for ACC, you put the anticodon UGG. That's how you make a protein. Now we got to release this protein. So you add the release factor here. It'll end protein synthesis. And there's your protein in the vesicle to leave the cell. That's really all you do. Now, where do I answer my questions? In Canvas. But remember, before you get to Canvas, if you want to make 100, you can practice with these first. All right. Now, in Canvas, you will answer the questions here. So make sure you go all the way to instructional cycle 2 and look for week number 5. It'll be dated the week of 10/18, right here. Come down until you see external course, extended coursework, bio, RNA, and protein synthesis lab 10/19, which is today. When you open it, it'll have pretty much the questions from Gizmos there for you. Now, I want to remind you, three of the questions I have to grade for you. It's automatically going to give you a wrong answer because they're fill in the blank. Don't panic if you get like a 55. You'll get the extra points once I grade it. Let your parents know, all right, that I have to manually grade three of the questions, okay? And I'll try my best to get them done tonight or tomorrow, okay? You have until 11:59 to get this done this evening in order for it to be counted for full credit. That's pretty much it. If for some reason Gizmos doesn't work for you, just come to this jigsaw video and just watch the part where I actually do the lab so I can figure out what's going on. I don't necessarily think that you have to take pictures of this in order to get full credit. Thank you, Aiden. Thank you, Autumn. And thank you, Layla, for reading for me. I got something for you guys, okay? To help you out in, with your grade. So I'll hook you up. All right. You're welcome. I got your back. Thank y'all for helping me read today. You're good.